Hello friends, in this episode of the Cheapskate Scotsman Show, we're going to be carving Hector out of this big block of styrofoam. Now, let's get right into it. Whoa, what the?
Hey Cheapskate, maybe you should tell the viewers who Hector is.
Oh right, that's a great idea, Mrs. Cheapskate. You see, Hector's one of the main characters in a movie called Coco that our wee grandbaby just loves to watch. Now, Hector's a good wee guy. The only problem is, he's dead.
He's dead?
Aye, dead.
Aw, poor Hector.
Well, he's been dead for a long time. Besides, where he's from, everyone's dead.
Where's he from?
The land of the dead. And now, he's in danger of becoming mare dead.
More dead?
Aye, mare dead.
How do you get more dead than dead?
Well, there's this thing called the final death, and that's what happens to you when you've been completely forgotten.
And that's what's going to happen to Hector?
Aye, but then something mental happens instead.
Something mental happens?
Aye, mental. This wee boy named Miguel crosses over from the land of the living into the land of the dead.
But what?
Aye, and it turns out that both Hector and Miguel need something from one another, so they team up and go off on this big adventure in the land of the dead.
Whoa.
Aye, it's pure mental, man. Now, we all know who Hector is. Let's get into this project. This is me, heating up the foam with my heat gun.
Why do you do that anyway?
What are you hollering about?
Ha ha, real funny, Cheapskate.
I'm just melting all the loose flakes of styrofoam right back to the panel.
Did you have everything you needed to build, Hector? Or did you have to buy stuff?
I bought a tube of glue, a can of spray paint, some fake flowers, and a big straw hat. All said and done, I was set back about 35 quid.
Oh man, $35. Are you okay?
I don't want to talk about it.
So what's going on with this hole in the wall?
This here is the hole that Hector's gonna be sticking his big head through. And these right here, these are gonna be Hector's fingers. And as you can probably see, I'm making some big hands for Hector.
You're making big hands?
Aye, big hands to match his big head. Then I painted his fingers Hector's color. He's very white. He can pass for a Scotsman.
Cheapskate, this music's getting a little creepy.
Aye, well, we've entered the land of the deed. What are you expecting? Jingle bells? Oh, wait a minute. You're no getting scared, are you? Whoa, what in the world was that?
What? What's the matter?
Something just touched my leg.
Hey, let go. Why are you hanging onto my shirt so tight?
What? I'm no hanging on. I was just curious about the material.
Hey, look, it's Hector.
No, it's not.
No, it's not?
The chin's wrong.
Well, what's wrong with the chin?
It's too square. We're gonna have to remove the jaw. Aye, Hector's chin is more triangular than that. And another thing, I installed the jaw too far forward, and now there's a bit of an overbite, don't you think?
Oh man, so now you gotta go back and cut some more foam off the jaw?
I am afraid so.
So basically, you're going to have to reshape the whole jaw, right?
Aye, and I'm going to have to cut the jaw a wee bit shorter so his mouth isn't open so wide.
Then you're going to have to respackle it, you're going to have to resand it, and you have to repaint it.
Aye, all that stuff.
Then you're going to have to repaint the design on his chin.
Nope, I'm no day in that.
Not doing it?
Aye, no day in it. Called in a professional instead.
Oh, you mean our youngest daughter.
Aye, also known as Baby Cheapskate. Mrs. Cheapskate, finishing up the flower arrangements. Thank you for that and all the other help you've given me throughout this project.
Oh, you're welcome.
All right, Hector, come on out so everyone can have a look at you.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me, don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me.
Papa.
Though I have to travel far, remember me. Each time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you the only way. Until you're in my arms again. Remember me.
Oh,